NBC 10 News starts now.
In our high-tech, fast-paced lives, we often neglect a basic form of communications, just sitting down and talking face-to-face. But a new event will get people in our area back to those basics. On the Table Philly is part of a national project happening next week that is designed to get people to connect and build better communities. And here to tell us how it works is Pedro Ramos, the president and CEO of the Philadelphia Foundation, and Siobhan Reardon, the president of the Free Library of Philadelphia. Thanks, both of you, for being here.
Thanks for having us.
We have it sort of laid out, what it's all about. Tell us the basic concept.
The basic concept is people getting together with friends, co-workers, strangers in some cases, in groups of eight to 12 people over any time of day on May 23rd, mm-hmm. and hosting a conversation about what we as individuals can do to make our community stronger and what we can do together. Hosts are joining by going to the website, which is onthetablephl.org.
We'll link to that to make it easy for people. And so that's all you do is you go and you...
You invite people, you break bread.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
The intimacy and the honesty that comes when we talk about our community over food.
And you
see where that conversation goes. There's a toolkit online and a lot of pointers. This has been done in Chicago for 3 years, so we thought we would pilot it here in the Philadelphia mm-hmm. region.
And that sort of gives you everything, guidance on how to host it. And tell us about the free library involvement.
So we have 14 libraries that are participating on the Table Philly throughout the system. They're at Parkway Central Library. We have our teenagers are going to have a pizza party to talk about things that are important to them. Up in our Tocconi Library, we'll be focusing on business development, and it's actually the host is the CDC mm-hmm. up in Tocconi. And then in the Kensington area, the North Philly Kensington area, and we know that there is a deep concern in those neighborhoods around the opioid crisis, and so we know people are gathering to have a conversation around that. But real significant participation in 14 of our libraries, mostly hosted by our friends groups, which is really quite remarkable, as mm-hmm. well as local community organizations. So the public input into this has been really heartwarming.
Yeah. Besides the topics that you mentioned for those specific areas, what kinds of topics would you expect to come up at some of these?
Oh boy, hosts as they register online are putting up all types of issues from, arts and culture, safety, transportation, religion, mm-hmm. anything mm-hmm. you could imagine. Right. The things that come up in our everyday lives. Mm-hmm. This is really a conversation among and between and for the citizenry mm-hmm. of Philadelphia.
Wow. Wow, I'm looking forward to it. I'll remind our viewers that On the Table Philly is next Tuesday, May 23rd. For more information on registering to find out more how to be a host, it's on our website, nbc10.com, or check the NBC 10 app. Pedro Ramos and Siobhan Reardon, thanks so much for being here.
Thank you, NBC Telemundo, for being a sponsor and a host.
We're excited about this.
Wonderful.